Hi, and welcome to the Code to the List presentation. To open the tool, go to Window, Code to the List. There are two main tabs, the Command tab and the Keyword tab. In the Command tab, you have a list of the comments that are in your code that match the keyword you defined in the Keyword tab. If you click on a comment in this tab, it will open your IDE to the correct line of the comment. To add a new keyword, go to Keyword, press Add Key, and enter the key you want to track. For example, let's say I want to track the command that start with example. Go back to that tab. Let's create your script. Let's open it and add a comment. Save the file. The new comment is displayed here. If you click on it, it will open it at the right line. To find a keyword easily, you have a search field here. Let's say you want to search test. Test is here. Here. You can toggle keyword visibility here. Let's say we want to hide the to-do. To manually refresh the list, you can press this button. You can set a custom color for your keywords. Here are the options. You have several options like auto refresh that will trigger a refresh when the code recompiles. You can trim the comment, search in C# file or JavaScript, make your keywords case sensitive. If you want to exclude a file, let's say this example file contains a lot of test keywords. Just right-click on it and select Code to the List, Exclude Path. This file is now excluded. If you want to re-include it, go to the Settings and remove it from this list. You can also exclude an entire folder here. Let's say I want to exclude this folder. You can also exclude a folder from there. If you have any question, you can send me an email that is in the description of that video. Thank you for using Code to Do List and for watching this video. Goodbye.